McAlister would take it, which he duly does. Another bad rolling kick by Luke McAlister. He'll have to settle down in the number 10 jersey. He's hovering now. McAlister. Payne, beautiful skip pass by the fly half. Toyama. This is where the dangerous rocket Boko.
Massive blow.
Well, it's a beautiful kick by Luke McAlister. Mathewson. McAlister. That's not a badly weighted kick. There was nothing on and just turning the lines forwards around.
As well, altitude might be a factor.
Perfect view and another perfect kick.
Mathewson has knocked the penalty there.
McAlister will probably go for goal. Just a gentle drop and just smooths it over the crossbar. Yankees, Le Francais. Good defense that time by the Blues. One-point nail-biter, and McAlister does the job. Yankees. Oh, it's a great take by Mapu. And can he do something? Oh, it's a good run into the...
Miles an hour. Had someone up on his outside there. First opportunity, ball in hand, and then took a massive tackle from Luke McAlister.
Free kick. Blues, Mathewson, McAlister, very flat and goes for it and charges through the gap. Brilliant by the fly half. Now where's the support? Payne is coming. Gets over the top to Rene Ranja. Very difficult to stop. Try Blues.
A more difficult ball to attack from. Again, it comes to this. Steps and goes before the ball gets out to him and he challenges the young Alton Dutchies who can't hang on. And from there, it was always going to be trouble. But still the execution needed. And some great finishing.
Well, this is sheer experience for McAlister. He knew he had a youngster against him. He had the momentum. But Jake comes down. He knows he won't make it all the way. Holds it up just in time. Stanley comes through. Rene Ranger.
This is an important conversion. Will occur around. Another beautiful kick by McAlister.
See the great control. He will have an impact.
Well, he easily has the distance and he has the direction. That's an outstanding kick by Luke McAlister. He loves Coca-Cola Park. If you miss, same tactic, except this time it's McAlister. Tracks on the pace. He's a big man for a number 10. He's brought